Well, today, Liquor and Lotteries announced that they're going to build their new merged head office downtown. It'll add 400 more people working in the downtown. It'll bring major investment to revitalize a building that was half empty, the medical arts building, and provide some new extensions of the architecture there, which will complement Graham Avenue and the sports, hospitality, entertainment district. It's another piece of that puzzle of the downtown renaissance that we've seen over the last 15 years, and we think it'll attract further private investment, which will allow us to take the downtown story to the next level.
The process itself was that Liquor and Lotteries were given a task to do the proper due diligence with regard to the different spaces available in downtown Winnipeg. That was the major criteria that we put on the table. It had to be downtown. And so there were a number of proponents that put proposals in, but the medical arts turned out to be the one that was not only most financially viable, but also the locations, just on the edge of the shed district. Today, it's about a new headquarters for Liquor and Lottery staff, bringing everyone together from essentially five different locations, bringing them all into one building. Instead of driving across the city for meetings, and now they're going to be all in one building, and we really think it makes a lot of sense, because that $36 million that was saved has meant a lot, not only for the corporation, but the taxpayers of Manitoba, and it's an exciting date for the corporation to have a new headquarters.